What you are seeing here is something that started as a small example for figuring out how the reparent API of Godot's node class works. So that's probably the world's most over-the-top example for the reparent API. It turns out it's not that much work, although it's a brain twister to get the model view controller stuff right with the indices of the different pieces and parts. But it would be a totally viable, target for a small few days game jam. Then of course adding proper PBR material, sound and everything, nicer surroundings and a little bit more, pizzazz, so it doesn't look as dull. Although I'm pretty happy with the result for an evening worth of hacking. So that's pretty good. It's a testament to Godot and its ease of use.